People would look at this car and never think it's electric, but it is, and it's fast. We wanted to build the most extreme electric car. We decided to go with the tandem seater for the jet fighter look. Part of it was an aerodynamic endeavor, reducing the frontal area by having a narrower canopy. The batteries that we're using and motors that we're using let us put out about 1,200 horsepower. You can get so much power from electric motors. It's really important to see electric companies building charging stations. The grid is just continuing to get better and better, probably in the next 15 to 20 years. You won't even be able to compare the range of an internal combustion engine unless you've got a huge tank of gas.